If your kitty has been diagnosed with chronic kidney disease, you might be thinking, it's all my fault. But stop. Now breathe and relax. Do not be too hard on yourself. Often, there is nothing you can do to prevent it. Usually, the causes of CKD are totally out of your control. You see, some cats are born with health problems that end up causing the illness, whilst others acquire them, which just can't be stopped. However, there are three main external causes of CKD you want to keep an eye out for. They are trauma. A car accident could damage the kidneys or ureters, leading to CKD. So if you live near a busy road, it may be worthwhile keeping your kitty indoors or keeping them on a harness when they do venture out. Poisoning. It's unlikely, but some toxins can cause kidney damage, such as grapes, raisins, lilies, antifreeze. These are known nephrotoxins, which means they are harmful to the kidneys. So keep them away from your cat. And if you do think your kitty has ingested them, immediately contact your vet. Drugs. Some drugs have side effects that can harm the kidneys. These include certain antibiotics and anti-inflammatory agents. But in some cases, they may also be necessary. If so, it's best to speak to your vet, who will explain to you all the risks. Hopefully this video has given you a better idea of the external causes that may cause CKD, so you know what to look out for. The truth is, these occurrences are very rare, and nearly all CKD cases are due to medical conditions you cannot prevent. So look, don't feel guilty if your kitty develops CKD, but do try to reduce the risks where you can.